Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is day 20 of 21 days yoga challenge. Lie down on your mat. We are not sleeping, we are just trying to surrender ourselves to the supreme power. With every breath, we are trying to focus on our body, mind and soul. So keep breathing and now join your legs, stretch them out. दोनों टो को पॉइंट करते हुए स्ट्रेच कीजिए और वापस रिलीज कीजिए. रिपीट दिस फॉर 3 times. नाउ ब्रिंग योर लेग्स अप स्लोली 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 75 degree एंड 90 degree. एंड नाउ बेंड योर नीज. Bring your both hands forward and now try to come up. Use your upper body, tuck your core and now go down again. Come up 2, 3, start doing it in a flow. 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. यदि ये चैलेंजिंग लग रहा है तो आप अपने दोनों हाथ को फ्लोर पर रख के कर सकते हैं. 9, 10, 11, 12 and release yourself. Release your legs and hands. Come back to your normal breathing. Inhale and exhale. And now bring your leg up, left, right, left, right. You can make it a more challenging by using your upper body, your hands on your head and start touching your elbows to the knee. Keep doing left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, and release yourself again. Come back to your normal breathing. अब टर्न कीजिए अपने बॉडी को और अब पेट के बल लेट जाइए. Lie on your stomach. नेक को आप सपोर्ट देंगे दोनों हाथों से. एल्बो फ्लोर पर रहेंगी दोनों हाथ से. नेक को सपोर्ट देते हुए स्टार्ट कीजिए अपने लेग को लिफ्ट करना. Start right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Keep doing. Pura floor tak touch kijiye aur upar tak lekar aaiye. Keep moving. Feel as if you are in the beach. Okay, keep doing. And now relax and release. दोनों हाथ को भी रिलैक्स करते हुए अपने हेड को. ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. एंड नाउ कम अप अगेन एंड वी आर रेडी फॉर सम नेक एक्सरसाइजेस. स्टार्ट वॉकिंग विथ योर एल्बो वाइल इनहेलिंग. लुक अप, फील द मैक्सिमम स्ट्रेच ऑन योर नेक. जेंटल एंड मॉडरेट. And now come back to the center. Start walking backward. Walk maximum and now rest again. Come back to center. Repeat the exercise. Walk forward. आगे की तरफ elbow से walk कर रहे हैं. Neck में maximum stretch feel करना है. वॉक करते हुए सेंटर पे आएंगे और अब पीछे की तरफ वॉक कीजिए. पूरा स्ट्रेच स्पाइन के एंड तक फील होगा. एंड कम बैक टू सेंटर एंड रिलीज योर हैंड्स. रिलैक्स योर नेक. रिलैक्स योर होल बॉडी. come up. In the plank position, spine straight. And now, keep your right leg back. Feel the stretch. Stretch maximum. And now touch your hand. Start doing a warm up. 2 with your hands and your whole body. 3, 4, 5 and come back. Repeat the same with the left leg this time. Lift your left leg up. Keep it on your back and start lifting your hands. 1, 2, 3. Activate your neck muscles also. 4 and 5. Come back and release yourself. Sit in Vajrasana. Be comfortable. Breathe in, breathe out. And now we are ready for some more stretching. Keep your right hand on the mat with the left hand stretch up. And keep moving in a flow. Right hand on the mat, left hand stretched. We are not just moving our hand but also feeling the stretch throughout the spine. Yes, see how the whole spine rotation works. And now relax again and we are ready for 3 times of Om chanting. So inhale. Rub your both palms, let them get warm and then place it to your eyes. Release your hands, open your eyes and smile. Congratulate yourself because you have successfully completed day 20 of 21 days yoga challenge. Bye bye, see you tomorrow.